certainly a beautiful day outside today, but with the nice weather comes those dreaded mosquitoes. This afternoon, the city of Milford kicked off its annual mosquito prevention program. Crews put out traps and sprayed larvicide in wooded areas and in a number of places around the community with standing water. Health officials say the most important part of this program is educating residents about what they can do to protect themselves throughout the spring and summer months.
Defend against mosquitoes by using an EPA-registered repellent, dress in ideally light-colored, loose-fitting clothing, and especially draining any sources of water collection that might be on your property.
Milford's mosquito prevention program runs through October.